Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to search using natural language in Lexis Advance Quicklaw. Natural language searching provides you with the flexibility to enter key terms and have the system return results that contain high concentrations of those terms, documents with the terms close together, and documents that have high probability of relevance. When keywords are entered without Boolean connectors in between, Lexis Advance Quicklaw uses a proprietary algorithm to analyze the query by looking for matches to the highest impact terms and phrases found within a specific content type being searched. This flexibility encompasses using an implied or between each search term and using an implied and between each search term when assembling the results set. Once assembled, Lexis Advance Quicklaw applies a further blend of ranking variables to place the most relevant documents at the top of the results list. This search generates a list of results which can be refined post-search. The results show an abridged list of documents that contain a heavy concentration of all search terms. If you wish to see all potentially relevant results, you may expand your list by going to the top of the screen and clicking on Actions, and then selecting Expanded Results, which will apply an OR to all of the terms in the query. It is important to note that both search methods will produce relevant results with the most relevant results at the top of the list. When you use Expanded Results searching, you will get a larger set of results, and this will give you a more comprehensive view of all the results related to your terms. Fewer results presents a more condensed result set. This unique feature ensures that you have control over the type of results you receive. For more assistance with natural language searching or any other feature, please contact customer care.